I run because running gives me the ability to totally test my limits and to really see, how far can I go. And there's a level of never really being quite satisfied. You run a personal best, which will be the fastest you've ever run in your life. And then you finish and you're still kind of like, well, I think I can go a little bit more. Running is never being satisfied and always finding more within yourself. It affords you the opportunity to truly see who you are and to see what you're made of.